I ask that all of us Salesians, you children, all the members of the Salesian family, succeed in having your eyes so that you may contemplate nothing but the youth of the world. Your heart to love them as you knew how to love them, so as to make them feel loved. Your mind full of apostolic imagination to meet their needs and expectations. Your industrious hands to make your dreams and their dreams come true. And finally, your feet to meet them where they are.
New beginnings are exciting. They become exciting to us because they offer the promise of hope, the anticipation of change in our lives, and the prospect that our dreams will indeed come true. Good morning, all. As we begin our new academic year 2021-22 today, let me welcome you all. Let us begin this year by invoking the blessings of the Lord Almighty through a beautiful prayer. The one who does the greatest things. He is the one who gets the people to do the greatest things. We are indeed blessed with a great leader who is strong and wise, who is always there to support each and one of us. He is the fatherly figure to all of us. Let's now listen to the words of our rector and manager, Reverend Father Devaseen Shirakin.
Good morning, dear parents, staff, and my dear students. Hope all of you are safe, healthy, and happy. Like last year, we are forced to begin the academic year virtually. Most of you are in your homes. But we in Don Bosco feel that you are very close to us. And I believe that all of you are also close to us in spirit. Reverend Father George Kanyu Parambil, The new principal is a person who is having vision and also great experience. He already started his responsibility by conducting a 3-day intensive course for the staff in digital education. All our teachers are ready with online classes and other programs for the students. I am also happy to welcome Reverend Father Dominic Kanyantharayil STB, who is our new Vice Principal. He is a person who is very gifted and talented, and also he has got a lot of experience as an educator and trainer. On this auspicious occasion, I wish you, my dear students, teachers and parents, God's blessings as we begin this new academic year. The second wave of COVID-19 is presenting a great challenge to us. But every challenge is an opportunity to bring out the best in us. We can meet this challenge by strengthening our immunity, not only physically, but mentally and spiritually. We shall do that by having positive thoughts and attitudes towards ourselves and towards others. During this pandemic, let us try to be caring and supporting to one another. Above all, let us place all our trust in the Almighty and loving God, who will protect us and assist us if we only humbly call upon Him. May Mary, our help, and Don Bosco, our patron, enable us to have a very joyful and successful academic year. With these few words, I inaugurate the academic year of Don Bosco Central School 2021-22. Thank you. God bless you.
Prayer is a search of the heart. It is a simple look turned towards heaven. And it is a cry of recognition and of love, embracing both trial and joy. As we are stepping into a new academic year, let us spend some time in prayer. I welcome my dear friends to lead the prayer service.
As I step into a new academic year, restore my spirit, renew my passion for sharing your wisdom, and nurture my compassion for those you put in my charge. Transform me as I seek to transform. Guide me as I seek to guide. Open my mind and heart as I seek to open minds and hearts to the good news of justice and peace. Help me listen more deeply to the world and to your word, so I can walk with my students attentive to the wisdom that calls us all to the kingdom of God. We ask this in your name. Amen.
We give you praise, O God, for everything that is new and beautiful. Bless us as we start this new year with our friends and teachers. Help us to make the most of every chance we have to start afresh. May we show love to one another and to all. May the new beginning of the school year remind us that you give us chances to start over again and again. Help us to forgive others as we receive your forgiveness. Help us to learn and to work together. Help us to listen when we should and to know the best words when we speak. We ask this in your name. Amen.
Lord, I ask for your help as I begin this new school year. Allow me to experience your presence in the many blessings you put before me. Open my eyes to the new challenges and exciting opportunities that this new school year brings. Open my heart and mind to my new teachers and new friends. Give me a generous spirit to be enthusiastic with my studies and courage to accept new opportunities. Help me to be attentive to my teachers and let me experience your presence in my new friends. Jesus, inspire me to do my best this year. We ask this in your name. Amen.
Friends, Lord, please bless all the teachers, friends and relatives as they make their way back to their classrooms for another year. Help them feel excitement and joy in the promise of a new start. Give them everything they need to start their classes. Give them all they need all year. Give them imagination and creativity to make wonders out of what they do have. Help them stretch their budgets and their supplies. Give them wisdom all year. Help them to quickly support those little souls who are going to need something extra from them this year. Help them to have just the right words of encouragement for each student. We ask this in your name. Amen.
Honor bespeaks worth. Confidence begets trust. Service brings satisfaction. Cooperation proves the quality of leadership. We are indeed really excited to welcome our new principal, Reverend Father Josh Kanyaparambil, who will now speak to us.
Don Bosco Central School is one of the premier institutions under the aegis of the Central Board of Secondary Education. Don Bosco School is keen to make our students ready for the future with active participation in online education in the present scenario of pandemic. We want to ensure quality education, adoption of innovative pedagogies such as experiential and active learning, focus on arts and sports, and holistic development of the child through life skills and value-based education. Don Bosco School aims at providing the most joyful, creative, exploratory and vibrant school environment and experience for its students and most satisfactory experience for its teachers. We are living in a challenging time, but determination, hard work and collaboration will make us overcome every difficulty and challenge. Let me wish the students and teaching fraternity all the very best in this challenging time. I also request the wholehearted collaboration and support from the parental community for successful imparting and sharing of knowledge to our students. Let's together sail in this turbulent time. All the best and all for the best. May God Almighty bless us. May Blessed Mother Mary guide us and Don Bosco intercede for us. Once again, all the best. Have a wonderful and fruitful year. May God bless you.
Prayer is the raising of one's mind and heart to God. Let's now watch a prayer dance by our friends.
Thank you. ஜீவனம் துணையாயி நீ தணலாகணம் சத்தியம் தனம் ஞானம் பலம் சேலம் மகிழாந்த ஜீவோதயம்
We are indeed privileged to have with us our new Vice Principal, Reverend Father Dominic Kaniyantare. I most cordially invite him to deliver the message for the new academic year.
Good morning, friends. Yet again, we are back to an academic year with all its fun, thrill and adventure. Welcome back, all of you, to our sweet home, Don Bosco. Our father, Don Bosco, would say, education is a matter of the heart. Yes, indeed, it's a matter of the heart. We love you, dear friends. We want your well-being. And we wish you all the best in this new academic year. We also pray that during this time of pandemic, we all remain safe and sound, and the blessings of the Lord be with all of us. Education is the drawing out of the best in the person, the individual. And maybe exhort you, dear friends, draw out your best this year. May you excel in whatever you do. May you find God's blessings in your life, so that we find ourselves fulfilled and happy. So dear friends, everything that begins well ends well. And of course, it is through the instrumentality and help of the Almighty that we can begin everything well. Let's pray for the wisdom from above so that we will be able to discern what is good and evil. Pray to the Almighty that you will be given the wisdom to understand the truths. May you experience God's abundant blessings in your life. Humble before the Lord and you will be lifted up. Of course, we are going through a very difficult moment during this time of pandemic. You must be feeling very bored sitting at home. We would have liked you to come to the school. And you too, I believe. My dear friends, stay home, stay healthy, stay connected. Everything is gonna be okay. Perfect. Okay.
A very warm good morning to all of you, respected principal, teachers and dear friends. We are at the beginning of a new academic year 2021-22. COVID-19 affected our lives in different dimensions. We are unable to be together in our classroom without teachers to receive knowledge, moral classes and physical training, which are necessary for our all-round development. In the midst of all these struggling situations, the school imparts us lots of knowledge through advanced and upgraded technologies, and this has made the online mode of learning simple. As the present situation is still continuing, we need to adapt with it. By regularly attending the classes and obeying the rules of the school, we can overcome the present situation. And let us not allow the COVID pandemic to stop our learning process. And we shall hope for a better tomorrow and continue our classes and activities through online platform. By wearing a mask, by keeping social distance, by washing our hands and being at home for a while, we shall save us and others. Respected teachers and friends, I am sure this too shall pass and we shall meet together in the near future. Let us pray for the well-being of others and start a new academic year with enthusiasm and hope. Thank you.
It is yet another year and we have joined together to start off with prayer and hope for the future. Good morning, respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. I joined this Bosco family in the 8th grade and it has been an amazing journey ever since. All the teacher and other faculty members have been a great support for us over the years. Though we had a hard time during the pandemic last year, our teachers held strong and encouraged us to move forward.
I would also like to welcome our new principal, Reverend Father George Kanjipalambi, and our new vice principal, Reverend Father Dominic, to our family. I wish them all the very best for future endeavors. I would also like to wish each and every one of you a happy and a fruitful year ahead. Thank you.
As we conclude the event of academic year inauguration, I would like to quote the words of Dalai Lama. With the realization of one's own potential and self-confidence in one's ability, one can build a better world. So let's together move forward and build a better world. All the very best to each one of you. May the Lord Almighty, our protector, protect us from all diseases, dangers and evil spirits. May John Bosco, our father and founder, help us. Thank you.